I'm Candace Reed Rose.
I take care of our giant Pacific octopus at Monterey Bay Aquarium.
If you're here, you're probably wondering, what is an octopus's garden? Octopus do have gardens. They will find things that they really like. Maybe there's a really shiny shell that they like and they'll just stick it in their den. Or maybe it's something that they just want to have in there to help keep them protected from predators. The females will lay their eggs inside of their den and then they'll watch over them for the duration of the rest of their life until the eggs hatch. So that's what an octopus's garden is. Thanks for watching this video about giant Pacific octopuses. Be sure to subscribe to our page for more information on giant Pacific octopuses and the other animals we have here at the Monterey Bay Aquarium.